morning, everyone, and again, welcome back to our ALD shop today. Here we are today talking of a third distillery, a single malt Tasmanian whiskey distillery called Shene Distillery. Now, Shene actually produced the Mackie whiskey out of Tasmania. They come out in an Apera cask, and they come out with a tawny cask. Today, I'm talking to you about the tawny cask, single malt Tasmanian whiskey. And one of the unique things about the Shene Distillery is that their whiskies are actually triple distilled. They use 100% premium Tasmanian malt barley and use the pristine Highland waters and French oak barrels. Their single malt whiskies predominantly come out in a 49% ABV. As you can see, this is a lovely rose gold color and has the scent of the tawny port and brickle coffee with undertones of some citrus marmalade and plum jams. Overall, the experience of your palate is a very fresh and clean single malt whiskey. The finish is sensationally clean, as I mentioned, and fruity. And the whiskey is, what can I say, all class and elegance, especially given the triple distillation process that it follows. Again, lovely Tasmanian whiskey here. And what I'm showing you here today is actually the tawny cask single malt whiskey from Shene Distillery. Okay, everyone, look, thanks very much again for your time.